story about something that happened years ago. But it's still living on. When she came home from school, she was 2 years older, and she had boys in her room. On the snap side, I heard her. All right. Well, that was all right for a while, but soon I wanted more. I wanna see as well as hear, and so I hid inside her wardrobe, and she came home around four. She was with some kid called David, from the garage up the road. I was outside, I heard her. I saw you next day, I really couldn't tell. She might go and tell your mother. And so you wondered me, I knew what's coming on. And I thought I heard you laughing when it's mom and dad were gone. I was outside, I heard you. I guess it couldn't last too long. I came home one day and all the things were gone. I fell asleep inside, I never let it come. And then she opened up the wardrobe, and I had to get it on. Yeah, listen, we were on the bed when you came home. Outside the door, I know he won't believe it's true. I went with her, cause she looks like you. My God.
Oh, I wanna take you home. I wanna give you children. You might be my girlfriend.
This song is about something that none of you will experience this evening. What could that be? Shagging? No, I'm sure some of you are going to cop off. Smoking some marijuana? Some of you might do that as well. Obviously, as an adult, I couldn't recommend that, but if you fancy, it's all right. This song is about a bed. None of you are going to sleep in the bed this evening. One, two, three. She doesn't have to go to work, but she doesn't want to stay in bed, 'cause it's changed from something comfortable to something else instead. Well, this man has seen it all, from the first time to the last. The silence is a bell, and the good times of the past. And it only cost £10 from a shop just down the road. Mind you, that was 7 years ago. Things are very different then. Didn't get much rest at first. The head was banging in the night. Well, the neighbors didn't dare complain. She doesn't want to stay in bed, 'cause it's changed from something comfortable to something else instead. We'll be right back.
Such a laugh. And that shit's been greased for the My keys when I stayed at your place on the floor.